And Vice President Yemi Osinbajo has reacted to the Lekki toll plaza shootings that occurred on Tuesday. The Vice President broke his silence late Wednesday night at around 11:35 p.m. Via his verified Twitter account. He said his heart goes out to all the victims of the Lekki shootings and also the policemen and all other men and women who lost their lives in the past few days in different parts of Lagos and the other states.